Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Everything isn't as it seems, huh? Ivan's gone. Things have been strange lately. I can't remember how we met. Just though we've known each other for like a really long time. Ivan. Where did I meet you? Hell, when did I meet you?
Dear Alfred, since you like rituals and mystery so much, I've been kind enough to give you one I've myself had part in making. If you truly want to know the secrets of the universe and not just make up your own, prove it to me. Prove that you deserve answers. You need a bathroom with a bathtub, 10 candles, matchsticks, a red ribbon, and a knife. Prepare the candles around the bath. Fill the bath and get into it. Light the candles once you're inside. Tie the red ribbon lightly around your neck and dip your head down under the water. Wait until the water grows cold and the candles are burnt out. Get up from the bath and dry yourself. Once you are done, cut the ribbon off from your neck and place it in the water. Go to sleep. When you wake up, return to the bathroom. And if you, Alfred, truly want to know what's behind the veil, it will make itself known. Good luck.
better have turned out good, because I'm fucking freezing.